Hey guys, welcome to another fresh video related to animals, more specifically laboratory animals. So today I'm going to talk about the popular laboratory mice. These are most popular in the world. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more update. At first I would like to talk about the CD1 mice. This mice is very popular and popularly known as Swiss albino mice, especially in South Asia. This mice is used as potency. This mice is used in case of general multipurpose model or safety efficacy testing, and as well as the surgical model. And this was the most common and most used mice in the world. This is outbreed mice. In the second position, the mice name is C57. This mice is very common in case of diabetic research as well as the neurological research. This mice is also used in diet-induced obesity research as well as safety efficacy testing, and sometimes it used as in immunology type research, but most of them are diet-related and nutrition-related research. In third position, I would like to talk about another inbred mice, and this is known as Balsi mice. This mice is tiny, this mice is white, and this mice is very clever. And this mice is popular among the immunological researchers, especially who are working in case of monoclonal antibody and as well as hybridoma cell or this kind of research. This is also useful in case of infectious disease research as well. This mice is popular for consistency research. In fourth place, I would like to talk about the Nude Balsi mice, but before going to that, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for next update. Yes, Nude Balsi mice. You can see there is no hair in the body of that mice. That is why this is nude mice. This mice has no thigh mass and this is unable to produce the T cell. This is the immunodeficient mice. So this mice is mainly used in tumor biology and xenograft research. Immunodeficiency type research is. This is also an inbred mice. And finally, I would like to talk about DBA mice. DBMS mice is also a popular mice, and this mice is the oldest among the inbred mice. This mice is very common in case of those researchers who are working with sensory motors, especially hearing problem or visual problem related research. This mice is also common in case of other infectious disease research as well as dietary research. And this mice is brown color and popular among the researchers. So these are my common laboratory mice, and for more update or more information you can write to me. I would like to answer at my best. Thank you very much. Thank you. Have a nice day.